Then the other thing that we've been talking about just within the last 30 minutes or so, when we had a wide open eye field, couldn't really find that northern or eastern eye wall. Now, in fact, we can. We checked the water temperatures underneath there. They're 82, 83 degrees, the water temperatures right here. So what we saw was the secondary line of storms kind of redefine where the eye is on it. Now watch that. It backs in a little bit, boom, right there. And Max, even if you get a chance to pause that last frame for me a little bit more, because it'll help people kind of grab onto what you're seeing, but boom, there's the last frame. So you can see coming into topsail, looks like we're getting into where that center, that redefined area of storms right around the eye wall is getting in there. There's Wilmington, so it's very, very close to that as well. That's why the winds kind of picked up in our live shots there. And also, while around topsail, we're getting back into that area of storms. This will circle back around and run over them again. Now, just looking again, if we can slide this around, I just noticed that New Bern was still getting in one of those bands of storms. Because again, if the storm doesn't move itself and the bands aren't raining out...